and happy that Wei has found a permanent home. And for that, I think that the team from London to Malacca, 1949 to 2009, is very appropriate. One youth, one world, we are the world, is most appropriate. The headquarters or secretariat of any organization, especially one of international status, is an important feature as it reflects the identity and strength of the organization and its members to a certain extent. It also serves a focal meeting point for its members to brainstorm and organize activities and programs. In short, the headquarters buzzing with action and activities is the heart and soul of the organization. Therefore, the Wei headquarters in Malacca, Malaysia, is a symbolic affirmation of our pledge to uphold Wei's vision, ideals, and responsibilities towards the youth it presents. It is from this office that youth leaders and organizations, both locally and from around the world, can be assured of assistance from their events and programs. Youth leaders and their delegates are always welcome here to pursue their agendas and work towards their achieving individual goals for the benefit of the youth worldwide. The Secretariat is dedicated to providing the best services and support for meetings, forum and dialogues for youth development. In order to strengthen the work of Wei, we have established the World Youth Foundation, whose headquarters is also here on the upper floor. And Basha is the secretary for the World Youth Foundation. Where is he? There, the small lady. The small girl, little girl. And the whole Malacca Youth Club, the office are here. We have 32 youth organizations affiliated to the Malacca Youth Council. Every one of the club have their office here. And if you want to meet any youth leaders in the whole Malacca, you just come to the one-stop center. You will see them, or they will get you to meet them. Everyone have one office, and we have one common staff, and supported by the state government. So I must say thank you to the state government. And also thank you to the Malacca Youth Council for doing good youth services here. And the chairman is here. Where is the chairman of Malacca Youth Council? Doing also very hard work for this occasion. Thank you very much to the Malacca Youth Council. The headquarters breaking ground ceremony was launched by our ex-Prime Minister of Malaysia, who was also a youth leader, who attended the first Wei meeting in London in 1949. He sent his gratitude to all of you for being able to attend this 60th anniversary. He told us he can come another occasion, because he have a lot of schedule were already agreed by him much earlier. Even the Prime Minister, Dato' Sri Najib also, send regard to you. The headquarters located with the World Youth Foundation complex also accommodates my office as the President of Wei and the office of the Acting Secretary General and also office of our vice president and committee members. If they are in Malacca, they can use the office as their office. Anytime you can come. The complex also houses a 39-room youth hostel, which was launched in 2007. And now there are many nurses occupying our hostel on rental. But next year, we will have the World Youth Hotel, and we call One World Hotel, will be opened in 2010. Hopefully in the month of April, should have been completed. But due to certain circumstances, it cannot be completed. By now, I invite all of you will be here. It has 160 rooms. I think good enough for a convention of 500 people at any one time. The income from the hostel and from the hotel will be divided. Of course, the private company that will take bigger percentage, the rest will be divided into two. Half to the World Youth Foundation, half to the World Assembly of Youth. The hotel will provide conference and seminar facilities with cafes and restaurants. This under one roof concept will enable WAY and any affiliated youth organization to host their events and programs in the complex while not having to worry about accommodation, food and recreation for their delegates and participants. Ladies and gentlemen, while we can express pride and reflect on our achievement, let us be reminded that all this would not be possible without our loyal supporters who have donated generously and contributed their time, expertise and ideas to WAY, including the organization under the United Nations, national organization worldwide, and also other private sectors who have been supporting WAY programs since its formation. I wish to thank them for all their effort in ensuring that WAY remains the premier organization synonymous with worldwide youth development and with its second to none. The future of WAY is promising, and the role and function of WAY shall always be relevant to the needs and aspiration of youth worldwide. We will continue with our struggle on democracy, especially in the area of globalization. There have been getting bad interpretation by many people as youth leaders. I think we should look globalization as a good tool for the betterment of the people worldwide. We should give positive meaning to globalism. If colonialism colonized people for gold, for gospel and for glory, bring back all our wealth to their country, that created a lot of tension until a mass movement called democracy take part to liberalize all the colonized country. We do not want globalization repeat what has been done during colonialism. That's why the youth should give a new meaning to globalism. The meaning of globalism should be peace, justice and equity. We do not want rich country through globalization travel, do trading and communicate all over the world and then take all the wealth like what they have done during colonialism. We want them to do peace to do justice and fair equity to all the citizens of the world. Then only globalism will give good meaning in this area of democracy. Otherwise, what is democracy for? Democracy is a very good tool for us to depend on, either politically, economically, and socially. But we, human beings, have made democracy a disastrous. Some say dedicated democracy, but only for the group of those who are in power. For the young, we should have very strong idealism to do the best, to make the world a good place to live, a heaven to us. That's why globalism should promote peace, justice, and equity. And I hope today, when we are still promoting democracy, the US should promote our idealism, the idealism of young people to live together. Either we are from Asia or from Europe or from Africa, from the Caribbean, from the Arab world, or whether we are Muslim or Christian or Buddhism or Hinduism and so on, we are still human beings. The differences in religion and races, ethnic group, should be an asset to promote unity, to promote peace, to do justice, and to have equity in our life. Not to bring bad thing, to bring disaster to human being. This has happened before the promotion of democracy 60 years ago, and now still we find a lot of injustice are happening worldwide. Because of that, we, the young people, should determine our future. We should take part in decision-making process. We must be active in our country through youth movement. Then later on, you can become political leader and make world as a very prosperous and peaceful place to live. That's why we say, one youth, one world, we are the world. One youth, one world, we are the world. One youth, one world, we are the world. Democracy. I hope with this repeating of demonstration on democracy by us will prolong forever. We want to see a better world. We are living in a small planet. We can communicate within seconds. Because of that, globalism should be a new ideology that can enrich democracy for peace, for justice, and for equity. As president of WE, I'm happy and proud of WE's progress, and I also look forward to future programs and events which will strengthen our organization and place us in the forefront of youth development. I hope that we will be able to achieve our goals and aspirations from our headquarters in the historic Malacca and also the historic city of Malaysia and also World Heritage City of UNESCO. Once again, thank you to everyone for your presence and participation. And with that, I hereby declare the headquarters of the World Assembly of Youth officially open.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.
Thank you very much. I now invite